I'm Jessica Tachikin.
And I'm Daisha Russell.
Today is Tuesday, January 7th.
And this is the Granite Hills News Network. Attention Eagles, yearbooks are now on sale in the finance office for $80. Be sure to buy yours before the prices go up in March. Here's your school information.
What does it mean to be American?
To have freedom.
All right. What is your favorite food in America?
Burgers.
What is the first image that comes to your mind when you hear the word America?
Money.
And what is the American dream?
To live in peace.
Thank you.
What is it like to be an American?
Yes.
Out of opportunities, I'm not sure if it would have been the same way if I had grown up somewhere else.
What is your favorite food in America?
Favorite food? I don't have like a favorite American food, just like, you know what? I like Mexican food in America. Right? That's all America's about. It's about all these different cultures and ethnicities. So, yeah.
What is your first thought when you hear the word America?
I think about country. I think about country.
And what is the image? Yeah, what is the image of the word? What is the image that comes to your mind when you hear the word America?
I think about the flag.
Okay, one more. What is the American dream?
You know what? That you work hard, no matter where you start, wherever you're at in life, if you work hard and you know what? You treat people the right way and you know what? You become successful.
What does it mean to be an American?
To live in America.
Okay. What is your favorite food in America?
Cheeseburger, I guess.
Hey. What is the first thought when you hear the word America?
Freedom.
What is the image that comes to your mind when you hear the word America?
An eagle.
Huh?
An eagle.
What is the American dream?
To be able to do whatever you want freely.
Thank you.
Seniors, this is your last chance to be in this year's yearbook. If you haven't taken your free senior portrait, please go to boydanderson.com now to sign up. Pictures must be taken by January 10th. And now, here's your lunch menu for today. This has been the Granite Hills News Network.
6 months until summer.
And we'll see you tomorrow.
What are you talking about? I'm just saying it. Cool Whip. You put Cool Whip on pie. Pie tastes better with Cool Whip. Say whip. Whip. Now say Cool Whip. Cool Whip. Cool Whip. Cool Whip. Cool Whip. Cool Whip. You're eating hair!